If you didn't notice, in that last cut I did, I got some kickback on that. That always got to be watching for that. But for some reason, that chain really does that. I don't know why, but my other ones don't. So I don't know what the deal is. But different type of chain, I guess. But anyway, I'll get back to you. Okay. Oh, I'm surprised that battery didn't run out. Ah, no, we got two bars left, but well, that one over here, this one here, I'll show you. Well, you dummy. I just did a dummy. This here was supposed to be a saw log, and I just cut. It's no longer a saw log. Oh boy. Yep. Wow. That's what it is when you get excited using a saw. Well, anyway, that's all firewood now. Because that's shorter than 8 foot. I don't like to cut shorter than 8 foot at my mill. So. Oh boy. If I had a brain, it'd be lonesome. But anyway, that's going to do it for now. Okay, I'm going to try Big Blue here. I'm going to try to get this cut up, and then I'll have to put some sharpened chains on my other saws. Okay. That's it for this video. So, I've got these rounds to split. And I got these to split. That one might be too long, I'm not sure. It's going to be close. But, anyway, that'll be my next video. This one's done, so appreciate everybody coming along. And if you just tuned in to the channel, I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you subscribe and hit the bell icon, and you'll get future videos. It's going to start getting exciting here. The weather's getting nice, so I will see you all in the next video. Okay, hello YouTubers, it's SawmillBro70 here. This is an add-on to the video that you just watched, and it's it's about our outdoor cat, and it was after I got done videoing this last video, and I was cleaning up and I walked over and there I found her laying where the skid loader was parked for about 3 weeks. It wasn't moved, but she crawled underneath it and laid there, and that's where she passed away. And we found her on the 21st of March 2023, but she's you know, we did what we had to do. We buried her. We have a pet cemetery for our animals, and that, you know, at least we know now that nothing got her. We were concerned. We, you know, you always fear that something, due to the fact she couldn't hear, she was deaf. But I called her what I called street smart. She knew how to protect herself even if she couldn't hear. You know, she's very versatile in that area. But anyway, that's the end of that story. So I appreciate everybody watching. And here's where we found her. This is where the skid steer was parked, right in this area. And right where that rock is, that's where she was laying. She was right underneath it. And nothing got to her, like I said. She just died of old age. And she was an old cat, so. But anyway, that's going to do it for this one. And appreciate everybody watching. And if you would, please subscribe and hit the like button. I really need subscribers to keep the channel going. And we'll go on from there. And I appreciate all the support I've been getting from my viewers that watch all the time. And, you know, I hope it's entertaining and they keep watching. So we'll catch you on the next video.